My announcement today marks the beginning of a new approach to conflict between Israel and the Palestinians.